It's a new skill, and yes, it's great. The outcome is fabulous. However, what I'm even more pleased about is that I managed to start to get rid of almost 4 massive garbage bags, or rubbish bags as we say here in the UK, filled with fibres. So you can see that I work with wool roving. So anybody who's not familiar with that fibre, this merino wool is a super chunky, and I break it down and I make different products with it. But I end up with lots and lots of scrap. So it was my mission this year to finally get to grips with all that scrap that I've got. And really, I wanted to make sure that I had everything ready for me to kind of get rid of this waste yarn. So the biggest one is I've been learning to spin with it. The other thing I've been doing is just adapting my design. So looking at all the little scrap pieces I have. And so this is a cushion I wove.